done more to undermine charity than Karl Marx. Now, obviously, in one night I'm going to go into detail to what they produce and so on, but the whole idea of putting hate in place of love in every single society or group of people or in anywhere, divided the children against the parents, women against men, divided the thieves against the officials, divided the workers against the employers, the white against the black, the young against the old. He has given us this demand that we will hate in place of charity. Now, the idea for the country civilization is, let's say a man is running a workshop, the way they had it in the gift system, there was a most exquisite feeling of charity between the